This has to be one of my favorites. It's a 54 Caribbean, and its price was $6,200 new, which I looked at an inflation calculator. It said that was about $74,000 in 2024 dollars. Who knows if that's true? Not everything on the internet's true, right? But I thought that was kind of interesting. This would have been a really nice car for its age. And it's got a beautiful paint job. Look at all these Packards lined up. It's not something you see at your everyday car show. I think these are beautiful. Let's go walk down here. See the tail end of each car. That's one shot I think people forget to get, is the tail end of each vehicle. And sorry about this wing, guys. I'm sure it's buffeting, but let's see if we can clean some of that up in editing. Clippers here. Right, we gotta go check these out. That is real glass right there. You can see original condition. Cars were just made a lot differently back then. Look at the wooden one. The wooden wheels. So this car, I'm reading the label, it says, sold new in May in 1936. Have been in storage since 1954. Restoration started in 2010, and it was completed in 2012. It does have a crate engine in it. But it's great to see something like this on the road. Getting drawn back to this car, this might be one of my faves too. This one has the label Packard 12. Let's go look at the engine real quick. Squeeze our way over there. gosh. This would have been a highfalutin car for its day. Packard 12. Let's go look on the other side. Oh, it's closed. Get a good shot of the interior. I mean, this one is in immaculate condition. Showpiece for sure. Somebody's baby. The chrome is real bright on this one. Black just makes it pop. 1956 Packard Senior Coupe. And it's got a 374 cubic inch Packard cylinder engine. There's another Packard Caribbean. This one has a 374 cubic inch engine. White wall tires. '55 Packard Clipper sedan. Right here we have a 1951 Packard Caribbean. It is a senior convertible with a 259 cubic inch 8-cylinder engine. This was 6,200 new, and total production of 400. Here we have a 1953 Packard Mayfair Junior Sedan with a straight 8. Super Clipper Packard sedan. Walk around the back side of it. Look at the location of the door handles. They're gonna tell you. 1956 Packard Clipper. This is a DC, I have trouble pronouncing this word, but Phaeton, and it's a Packard. Check this out. I think I've got a clear shot to film this.
Packard Senior Convertible. He's got a spring. Right here we have a 1932 Packard Senior Convertible. Right here we have a 1932 Senior Coupe, and it's a Packard. Right here we have a 1928 Packard Senior Sedan with a 6-cylinder. Beautiful car. Here we have a 1936 Packard Senior Coupe. Here is a 1940 Packard Coupe Junior. Right here we have a 1940 Senior Sedan Packard with a Super 8. Gorgeous interior. Right here we've got a 1950 Packard Club. I like the standard sticker, that's a neat period correct. Thank you. This here is a 1940 junior sedan, Packard. Here we have a 1949 Packard Club, and its body style is a junior sedan. It's to be repainted. Right here we have a 1950 Deluxe, Packard Deluxe. Appears to be the original paint. Right here we got a 1948 custom convertible.